Oxidation is the loss of electrons or an increase in the oxidation state. Redox is a of chemical reaction in which the oxidation states of substance change. While reduction is the gain of electrons or a decrease in the oxidation state. Photosynthesis produces glucose. Plants take in carbon dioxide, CO2, and water, H2O, from the air and soil. Water is oxidized, meaning it loses electrons, while the carbon dioxide is reduced, meaning it gains electrons. This transforms water into oxygen and the carbon dioxide into glucose. Photosynthesis is a redox process where oxidation and reduction occur.